Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'll share you how to share a folder in Windows 2019 server. So there is three ways you can share the folder. I'll show you one by one. First option is I'll create one folder named share one in C drive. Okay, then you need to right click on this and click on give access to specific people, and either you can give administrator, or when you are clicking this arrow symbol you can find people here, and you can just click test. I'm putting an example test user, so click OK. Then you can give permission like read and write, or read permission. So read and write permission, click share. This is one option. Another option is I'm creating another folder named share 2. So another option is right click on this, click properties, and you can see sharing here, and you can click this share button. You will reach the same page as I mentioned before. Here you can give a find people and give permission. Otherwise you can click on advanced sharing and check this share this folder, and you can give a name if you want. Click permissions, and you need to remove this everyone after adding the domain user. Domain users, click OK, and click on change control and removing this everyone user. Then click apply, OK. Apply, OK. Then go to security and edit this button and click on add. Click on domain user. Select a domain user and click OK. And click permissions, full control, apply, OK. This is the second option. So third option is you can create a folder. So third option is you need to go to this server manager and click on this shares. You can see task here, so click on that and click on new share. So there is lot of options. I'm selecting SMB share cook, click next. So here you can select by volume or select by custom path. I am selecting custom path. Browse and select share 3. Select folder. Click next. And you can change the share name if you want. This is the path for the share. Click next. So there is three options. One is enable access based enumeration. If you are enabling this option, if that user has only read permission, then that user cannot see other folders. Windows hide that folders from the user's view. So that means if the user doesn't have a user permission, that user cannot see the folders inside that JS. So caching means, caching makes the contents of the share available to offline users. Offline users also can access the shares. Encrypted data means when enabled, remote file access to this share will be encrypted. So I'm just putting allow a caching of share, click next. So here you can customize the permissions. So permission, click add, same domain user I'm adding. Check name. Click OK. Then click modify permission. OK. And click on share. We need to add domain user. After that, we need to remove the everyone permission. Click OK. Apply, OK. This is the third option. So it will create the SMB share. So these are the third option to share the folder in Windows 2019 server. Thank you for watching my video. Please do subscribe for more videos.